With a degree in theatre arts, Bimbo Akintola takes us on a journey of who influences her style, her greatest achievement, and who her style icon is. Known for her role in the movie Out of Bound, she lets us in on what kind of kid she was growing up.
My mom would say mischievous. I was mischievous. I loved being the center of attention. I loved to sing. I was a chatterbox.
She lets us in on the greatest movie that she's ever made.
That's hard. There are loads of great movies, but greatest? Not yet. I haven't seen one I'd say greatest.
She lets us in on the principles that she's guided by.
As a Christian, now here we go, being boring, right? But truthfully, you can't talk about your life without talking about your religion, I believe. So as a Christian, I think what I think is most important is being able to love everyone. And that's really hard.
Told us what influences her style.
Comfort. I like to be comfortable. Honestly, my favorite color, black. My mom hates it, but hey, black, that's my favorite color. So I'm one of those people that likes to be comfortable. So you'll catch me in more, maybe tights and a t-shirt or a shirt mostly.
She tells us who her favorite style icon is.
Dakari is stylish. I love Dakari's dress sense. And, you know, she has a way of making everything look nice on her. So, yeah, I'd say Dakari.
And for the greatest woman who's ever lived.
My mom is superwoman. I remember as a child, my mom did, look, this is it. Our snacks, my mom made our snacks, would take us to school, would close at the same time that we closed, back home with us. And she was there from, you know, she was there throughout. Six children, and she gave us equal attention. That's hard to do. And she treated every child based on your interest and what you liked and who you were. So my mom is superwoman. I give it to my mom any day, anytime.
She also tells us what her greatest achievements are.
I don't know. Sometimes I feel like, you know, it's still coming. You know, I have pockets of things I've done in the past, like films I've done that have affected people that, you know, made me really happy. Because if you can touch one life, then you've achieved a lot. And I remember with Widows the Morning After, there was a woman that came to watch the premiere of that movie and she was crying. She said, that was my life. Thank you so much for telling that story. And that for me felt like a great achievement.
She gave us her honest opinion of the Iro Lagos Ensemble.
I love it. And that's, you know, you can't catch me in Iroamboba. So that's a lot. I think my first Iroamboba I bought last year. Yes. Because I'm not really an Iroamboba person, but I do love it. I like it.
She told us how she felt being picked as one of the Iro Lagos Achiever Women.
You are always happy when people give you any sort of title or any sort of recognition because it means you're doing something right. So for this, I'm excited. Thank you. And to all my fans out there, I just want to say I'm so grateful. I'm so touched. I'm joking. Do you wanna go? 'Cause if you're down, I'll take it slow. Make you lose control.